So we out here. It's 420. We're getting ready for this whole surprise birthday party for mama. You already know.
We got a light in the house.
Hey, you already know what it is. What it do, bro?
We got Reek.
No words.
Silence, bro.
Sleep.
So we're heading to this place to get some stuff for the party, like clothing wise. We're getting white shirts.
I'm the new asset. You feel me?
It's Team Takeover.
Team Takeover. You already know what it is. Y'all gonna have a fun time.
That's so you ain't cut.
So we got
wilding, man.
He's got the shirts.
It still don't look like
this. This man got drama going on right now. I know you can't see me.
I'm talking to you, bro.
Same size?
34 cents straight.
They're all the same size.
Yeah.
So don't matter.
Yeah, let's just take one and go.
All right. Cool.
Not this one,
though. We out. Let's rock and roll.
Because I had the slow flow. You know, my man Tyler in the back, Tyreek on his left, Brody in the front, trying to show his big chest. Oh! And we riding real dirty, yo. We about to go get something to eat, though. Turkey burger for me, French fries for me in the back. He want a milkshake, I don't think I want that. Who next? Let's go.
Hey, I'm Reek in the back, hey, y'all. My pocket's getting fat, hey, y'all. I'm chilling with my brodies, hey. You can call us the homies, hey. We missing Josh and Bam, hey. Hey, they just some friends, hey, hey. They get left behind, shorties of mine. Ooh.
Oh, yeah. I got you.
Hey.
This little kid said I look like an old man. I said, yo, buddy, I'm the man. Hey. Hi, little dope flow. I'm in the scouts, looking like a yo. Hey. I'm just vibing with the beat. Check out the gears, it's feeling kinda heat. Hey. I'm feeling my style.
Yeah,
come on, don't hate on me. I'm just tired.
So today is Saturday. And we're ready. I'm ready. Boys are almost ready. I'm ready. We're waiting for Elijah. He's getting his pants fixed. I'm heading out to the car right now.
Boy, y'all don't know him. This is my boy E, bruh. This is Elijah Jr. Bruh, this party's gonna be lit, bruh. She don't even know we doing this, bruh. Like, it's gonna be so funny. I can't wait to see her face. What do you think her face gonna look like, Tyler?
Oh my gosh! Oh no!
Look, my question is, are we turning off the lights or like?
I don't know.
Like, I don't know if they're turning off the lights or not. So if they were, since it's supposed to be a surprise, and if they just see everybody here already,
that would be dumb.
So much for the surprise.
She said, it wouldn't be surprised. But low key, because if she sees us, she'll know automatically what's happening. She'll be like, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Like, you feel me? You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It goes both ways. I'm sorry. We were supposed to do this at what, 7? It's 8 now.
Surprise!
Oh my gosh! Woo! Oh my gosh!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday.
Oh! Oh! Woo! I was quiet for too long. I gotta let it all out. Woo! Surprise! Woo!
Too much microphone.
Woo! It's like a little blurry, but I love this picture.
Yeah, that's good.
That's love, you know?
What'd you say?
How you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you too. Let's see. How's it going?
She wants me to squad.
Oh yeah. Uncle Greg, the chef? Look at this man, never stay out the kitchen, yo.
Say hi to, like, one of my friends I haven't seen in years is here, and to know that all these people did all of this for me, it's like, oh my gosh, I can't even talk right now.
She goes, yeah, right here.
You guys see that?
Well, hi, everyone.
Hi.
You don't even talk like that for
her. Yes, I just want you to know I love you. I love you a lot. We have always been my mom, my third mother. You know what I mean? Like, you're the leader at all of us. That's why I call you Leo. Leo. You know what I mean? You always give me the best advice. Even when I feel like nobody's on my side, you always be, it's okay, it's okay. I got you. You just gotta get up and try again.
Through it all, my eyes are on you. Through it all, it is well.
your sister. And thank you for being there for my family.
Yeah, and whatever she said, everything.
Esther, you already know you're my girl. You know I love you.
What's up? Don't do it, sister.
Don't do it.
Yes, okay.
Do it.
I can't believe you.
Come on, come.
And you've been there for me.
I don't know how old I was. I know Michael Jackson was the man at the time. And Thriller was hot. So during that time, if you remember the Michael Jackson Thriller video, you know, he turned into the zombie and all that, right? I used to get so scared of that. And what my brother and my sister used to do, he would pretend to turn into a werewolf. And my sister would do the weird thing with the eyes and the back. And it would scare me. And the person who was my protector was my big sister. So she was like that mother hen, and they'll play the trick like, oh, you're adopted, and and then I would be like, no, I'm not, and then Esther would be like, no, guys, stop playing. Like, she was like that mother, the protector person for me.
Focus. Oh my goodness, they say tough times don't last, but tough people do.
And you have definitely shown that by the grace of God, which is sufficient for your life. So we love you.
Hey, Esther, I had the best time at your party, girl. Thank you so much for having me. I didn't even know I was coming. I love you. Oh my God.
Hey, stop that! Stop! 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 St